So guys, welcome back to another episode of Founded Deep. Okay. Starting back where we left off last episode. Some water, 3 bars of water, good on food, good on health. This episode will focus on getting base set up. I might move from this island, but I'm not sure just yet if I'm gonna move from this island. Got almost everything we need to build a raft. I just need to level up a bit more to build. Well, let's get to chopping. So building a foundation for a little base on this island, so I'm gonna have to be chopping some trees a lot. Go to the hammer. And the bats are back. Oh my god, why did I even do that? I accidentally crafted another Kindle with the wood that I was going to use to make another foundation. Silly me. And that bad day is going into the tree. You got it. Even the game glitched out a bit there. Let's go down the street. Continue building our base. Timberg. I running those for the water still. I just needed to build those things so I can level up enough to build a new raft. I need to be level 3 to use the tires as the base of the raft. And craftsmanship. I think I'm level 3 about now. Nah, I just level up again. Craftsman. Yeah, I'm level 3. No. If I go on the vehicles. Yep, I can build it now. I just need one rope. Lashing. And there we go, tire off is made. We need to make the floor for the tire off. And we have corrugated, and just need two. We can get that easy. One there, and there's one right here. Oh, that's level 4. Just realized that's a level 4 crafting thing. Jeez. Oh, I guess we're gonna get back to that later on. I'm gonna finish working on the house. We should have chopped that up before. This is back to house building. Timber. Oof. I do end up in harvest, then I'll do that one. I have to use the logs for something else. My base. I'll use a corrugated steel for. For the rest of stuff. By the time I am finished building up this smaller shelter here, we should reach the crafting level to continue building the So good. Base building is going just as planned. Fire's out of fuel. Let me check my. And water is low. Do I have water in the water still? Yeah. Chance of a corrugated seed across there. There's a bat we killed just a while back. Probably eat that in a sec. Yeah, so now you guys can kind of see what's going on with the base. More bats there. That's all it looks so far. Only the lantern does that. Alright. Cut down some more trees. And actually, let me go fill the. The water still with these fronds here, quick. Some water when I get up. Okay, I'm gonna take a sleep here. What am I doing on good on water? Food, I can do without a bit of food. Let's eat this, ain't ya? Almost full. By the time I'm finished building the shelter across there. They got a new access now, it's on 43%. It's right. Wow, that took some time. We just finished the back there. We just have to look back around, like 3 more walls should do it, and then we'd start working on the roof of the right, it's done there. Now we're looking on our axe. 43%, it still has some life in it. Just officially survived 2 full days. I knew it had a stick somewhere around here, I don't know where it was. Flank stairs. Three blocks. I think I have that somewhere wrong. So one somewhere on the beach a while back. Bigger. There's one. There's another one too. We just need one more. I think I supposed to have one in one of the chests that I picked up from the. Chest that I picked up from one of the ships. Supposed to have another one. You're forgetting that you can pick up the chests. Nope, not that one. Oh, that one has the quote. This one has it. I knew I had some from there. Now for the door. Oh my lord. Need one rope and four sticks. And four. Now for the four sticks at one. Three, one more. Depends on what there. What am I? Oh, my yak of plants finally thing. I just looked up and noticed they respawn there. So I can make some more lashing. I'll be coming handy when I'm building the raft. Let's work on the door here. I We just have to place a roof on the shelter and we'll be done. How much do I have to get to start on my roof? Come on. So basically four, but that should be one wood log per roof corner. Right, here we go again. I have two logs somewhere. Just need four. That one definitely has a lot, but I don't want to cut that one down just yet. These are the ones I have here. Okay, that's one. Cut the shorter one now. As a matter of fact, no, let me cut these down here. I got these small shrubs down first before I resort into cutting down the. No, these just give me two sticks. Cut them down. Over there, I just went down with the ocean there. Oh, that one gives me four. For the tall boy. That was a tall boy. That one gives me four. I just need two more sticks, which I. Okay. When did these sticks get here? Oh, probably chopped something down earlier. The prick. Oh my lord, I just dropped my. Alright, we have all these sticks needed to finish off the roof. Because the placement is. Yes, I know I need to cool down. I'm wrapping up building on my. Come on, the placement of this is like really ridiculous. It's raining. Really? I'm trying to remember the buttons to rotate it. Yes. Right. Last one. I now just finished building it now. Hey, and we finished our house. I know we're still getting wet. For some reason we're still getting wet. Yeah. Once it's done, it's very stormy outside, oh my god. I need water. Desperately need water. Yeah, it's raining, so it's full of water. So that was the water, we got on water now. Let's see if we can work on the raft now. You know what, I'll just go with the base. Picked foundation. Really raw. Or is it corrugated steel for something else? Just 4 sticks. And I need an axe. Oh no, I dropped my axe. I forgot I dropped my axe earlier on. Just find my power axe, I could. There it is. Okay, now we have to find our way back to the raft. Oh. But the water's still there. Alright, the wooden raft is done. We can paddle to other islands, but I want to finish it off with an anchor and stuff. Alright guys, I think that will be it for this episode of Stranded Deep, episode 2. I'll see you guys in the next one next week. Basically we just built a shelter this episode and try to survive this crazy storm that's going on right now. We started work on the wooden raft, well, the tire raft. Yeah. Next episode, we'll be finishing off the tire raft, getting a sail and a rudder in place so that we don't have to paddle to any other island. And probably make a quick visit to another island to get some resources. So. I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. If you guys want to see more, click a like and subscribe. Don't forget to hit that bell icon to get notified when I release videos. Stranded Deep will be every Wednesdays. Alright guys, if you guys enjoyed, I'll see you in the next one. Force is out. Peace.